Hi everyone, I'm Captain Corey Truxton from the Prince George's County Police Department. I am your new assistant commander here at District 4 Oxon Hill. I hope you all are having a lovely new year. For those of you who aren't familiar with the boundaries of District 4, it runs from the Potomac River by National Harbor along Southern Avenue to Suitland Parkway, down to Allentown Road, along Allentown crossing Indian Head Highway through Fort Foote back to the Potomac. Having taken over as the new captain here, I'm pleased to see that our violent crime continues to be down and our property crime as well. Our main issue continues to be thefts from automobiles. You worked hard to purchase items for yourself and these criminals continue to take advantage of your hard work. Help me to help you improve the quality of your life and improve our community. You can help by parking in well-lit areas. Secondly, remove all personal items from within plain view of all of your vehicles. Your car should look like it did from the showroom floor. Third, remove your keys and never leave your vehicle running unattended. Fourth, lock your vehicle and set the alarm. Lastly, please call us if you see anything suspicious in your neighborhood or during your travels. I look forward to seeing our vehicle-related thefts decrease with your assistance. We are in this together.